wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best macro lenses for Canon. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. One of the few third-party options, the Tokina ATX100mm offers three distance ranges, including 1-2 and 1-1 magnification. Less expensive than other comparable models, it's best suited for taking stunningly sharp still-life images with gorgeous bokeh in the background. It fits both digital and analog cameras. However, it does suffer from some distortion and color aberration, and the autofocus function is very slow. At number 9, an affordable alternative to name-brand options, the Tamron 70-300mm DI-LD is a lightweight model that zooms. Although its maximum magnification ratio is only 1-2, it works with full-frame cameras and has low-dispersion glass that makes colors look sharp and well-defined. It offers about a 1-meter minimum focus distance and an aperture that opens up to f4, but some users report limited sharpness. Coming in at number 8 in our list. Amateurs looking to play around with intense close-ups can affix the very affordable Optica achromatic diopter to the end of most camera lenses, as long as the filter threads are 52mm or 58mm. Offering magnification up to 10 times life size, it works best in manual mode. This one's good for shooting nearby subjects. However, it doesn't have a 1-1 ratio, and it can have trouble focusing. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for macro lenses for Canon, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, an excellent third-party option, the Sigma 105mm is built with glass that corrects both chromatic and spherical aberrations. Featuring optical stabilization and a lightning-fast automatic focus that can always be overridden by manual mode, you're guaranteed sharp results. This one fits onto full-frame cameras and is equipped with high-quality glare reduction coating. It focuses up to 1 foot from the subject. Moving up our list to number 6. While it may not have a zoom function, the EFS 60mm fixed produces especially sharp images if you can get up close to your subject. With a maximum aperture of f2.8, a sturdy build, and a 1-1 magnification, it's a fine choice for beginners capturing still-life portraits. It features a very quiet autofocus and a 3-inch minimum focusing distance. However, it only works with crop sensor cameras. Halfway up our list at number 5. Prepare to get up close and personal with your subject, because the EFS 24mm STM is about as thin and lightweight as you can get. Though it's primarily a wide-angle pancake, it can also attain 0.27 times magnification, making it a versatile bargain travel-sized option. It offers great tracking when shooting video and is equipped with a glare-reducing coating, but it is for APS-C users only. At number 4, if you have a tripod and money to spend, the EF 180mm L has the high-end benefits of an internal floating system and three ultra-low dispersion factors in the glass. The hefty focal length offers an infinity to 1.57-foot focusing range and an f3.5-32 aperture scope. It boasts a speedy autofocus and is weather-sealed for outdoor use. It's compatible with magnifying extenders too. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. For those looking to capture minute details in low-light situations, the EFS 35mm features a built-in ring of LED light, the left and right sides of which can be dimmed and brightened individually. Note that this model is only compatible with crop sensor camera bodies. It's made of high-quality aspheric glass, with a full-time manual focus and hybrid image stabilization. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for macro lenses for Canon, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, serious scientific photographers should reach for the MPE 65mm, a professional-grade model that offers extreme magnification up to 5 times life size. Compatible with full-frame 6D cameras and LED ring lights, it can illuminate details that the naked eye can't even see. It reaches an aperture of f16 and is made with ultra-low dispersion glass and exceptional optical quality. And coming in at number 1 on our list. Built with ultra-low dispersion glass, the EF 100mm L is ideal for shooting portraits with a shallow depth of field. featuring image stabilization, a quiet automatic focus, and a magnification ratio of 1:1, it's adaptable to either full frame or crop sensor camera bodies. It's durable and weather sealed and produces a gorgeous bokeh. It's versatile and of superior quality. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybid.com. Go there now and search for macro lenses for Canon, or simply click beneath this video.